Hey guys, Professor Bell, Comic Book University, and Spider-Man, The Master Plan, issue number one. That just sounds so cool saying it like that. Spider-Man, Master Plan. Anyway, it's a cool little book. I love the way that Spider-Man is drawn. Basically, he looks a lot younger, and I miss the young Spidey. That's a really novel thought, right? Very unique. No one's ever thought of that before. How much they missed Spider-Man when he was young. That's what Miles Morales is for now. Anyway, so young Spider-Man is just trying to go to this 4th of July celebration, actually a July 8th celebration. Anyway, he's trying to get there, but on the way, every single crime imaginable, local crime, people in ski masks, things like that, everything except for a cat in the tree, And yeah, they keep on happening. So he decides to go and take a look at what's going on. And this is a modern day kind of thing, too. He starts looking at the web. Get it? The worldwide web, Spider-Man. Didn't work for me, didn't work for Spider-Man. Anyway, so he starts trying to look around to see what's going on, if there's some kind of pattern. He sees that it's going all over the place except for Stark Towers. So he's like, oh, all right, cool. So he goes and he sees somebody drilled a hole into the side of Stark Towers, and it's the Crime Master. And he basically planned all of this and gave people tips and hints, where to rob crime. Yeah, sure. Doesn't have to be that complicated, but regardless, he has to beat up the Crime Master, and boom. Now, the second part of the story is just a reprint of one of the stories in Amazing Spider-Man issue number 2, which would have been the third appearance of, our fantastic webhead, where he fights the Vulture. Fitting, considering the fact that now the Spider-Man Homecoming is coming out, and that happens to be the main villain. Anyway, guys, I'm going to give this comic a C+. It's not that it was bad, it's just it wasn't great. But, will you enjoy the comic? Yeah. And unless you actually own Spider-Man issue number 2, or you're a Marvel Unlimited app guy, then you probably already have access to the Spider-Man comic itself with Vulture in it. But regardless, yeah, it was fun. It was a fun little read. Not a bad thing to have. Anyway, guys, Professor Bell, Comic Book University, class dismissed.